Belinda presents this unabridged recording of Adventures with Ginnie and Pinney. Ginnie and Pinney. Written by Penny Harris and Winnie Zhou and read by Stig Weems.
Meet Ginnie and Pinney and their friends. Miranda Panda. Miranda has a good heart and strong personality. She likes to take the lead, but sometimes is just a little bit bossy. Ginnie Giraffe. Ginnie is a sweet and caring friend who thinks about everyone else before herself. But when Ginnie makes up her mind, she can be a little bit stubborn. Pinney Potamus. Pinney is always enthusiastic about his ideas, but often acts before he thinks. He is always apologetic, and his friends find it difficult to be angry with him. Dodo Komodo. Dodo is the baby of the group and has a lot to learn. He tends to be a bit selfish and doesn't always behave well. Lulu Kangaroo. Lulu is the sporty one of the group. She likes nothing better than exercising, playing games, and jumping about. But Lulu can be quite competitive and doesn't like to lose. Kevin, Callie and Kylie Koalas. Kevin, Callie and Kylie Koalas are a team. They argue with each other about most things. The friends need to teach the koalas to behave. Tao Tiger. Tao likes peace and quiet. His wise advice and unruffled nature is a perfect balance to his boisterous friends. But when they push him too far, watch out for the tiger temper. Pinney the Winner. A story about selflessness. It was sports day and everyone was very excited, especially Pinney.
I'm going to win us a chocolate medal, Ginny,
said Pinney Potamus.
I like sports day and I really like chocolate medals.
I hope you are right, Pinney.
I would like to share Pinney's chocolate medal, but I don't think he will win a race.
Miranda Panda thought she was going to be a good judge and be very fair. Dodo Komodo thought he was not fast, but liked sports day anyway.
I like sports day and I love to run.
I am good at jumping. I hope there is a jumping race.
The friends lined up, ready for the first race.
On your marks, get set, go!
The watermelon and spoon race had begun.
Faster, Pinney, faster! Go, go, go!
Pinney was doing quite well, until...
Oh, no!
Splat! He fell flat on his bottom. He was trying so hard. Maybe I will be better at the next race, Pinney thought.
Splat! Splat! Splat!
Ginny and Lulu made a dash for the finish line.
And the winner is Lulu by a hop, skip and a jump.
Yippee! Hooray! Go! Lulu!
The next race is called Jump Over Ginny.
Boing, boing, boing,
bounced Lulu.
Boing, boing, boing,
bounced the rest of the friends.
You are good at this, Lulu.
You are good at this, Dodo.
We are all good at jumping over Ginny.
Except for Pinny, who was too heavy and crashed through the trampoline.
Bang! Gong! Oh, no! Crash! Smash!
Everyone thought it was very funny.
It is mean to laugh at Pinny. He really wants to win a chocolate medal and is trying hard.
But Pinny didn't notice everyone laughing at him. He was thinking about winning the next race.
One more race to go.
I am sure I will win the next race and a chocolate medal.
Everyone was practicing for the pogo stick race, but thought it was too hard. Except for Ginny, who thought it was fun trying. And Pinny, who was good at pogo stick racing and was sure he would win the race. Boing.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.